Now, outside Africa, the police in Milan, Italy, say they have arrested a 39-year-old Italian woman who has worked for Cardinal Angelo Becciu, a senior Vatican official who was demoted last month over embezzlement claims. Cecilia Marogna, a security consultant, was arrested after claims that she paid about 500,000 euros by the embattled cardinal. In recent interviews with Italian media, Marogna confirmed that she had been receiving payments through a company she operated in Slovenia to provide parallel diplomacy to help missionaries in conflict areas. A senior Vatican source told the Reuters news agency that Marogna was suspected of embezzlement and aggravated misappropriation in complicity with others.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.